The cement sector was back in focus again today thanks to a price hike across cement. Here's Dinesh Bajaj with a lot more detail on exactly what happened today.
The rollback of stimulus package has started making its impact. A 2% hike in excise duty to 10% and rupee 50 per ton cess on coal, coupled with raised fuel prices, have ensured an increase in cement prices, which are of course passed through.
Basic reason is that the excise duty which has been imposed has been passed on, and since the demand is strong in the north as well as in the west, I don't think that's a problem passing on the excise duty increase. Also, I forgot to say mention here that even the cost of transportation would be increasing, so that has been built into the price and has been passed on.
Because of the increase in costs, cement companies have increased the prices of cement in various pockets of west and north. Prices have been hiked 8 to 10 rupees per bag. Cement will now cost 275 rupees per bag in Mumbai. Cement makers like ACC, Ambuja, Ultratech and Binani informed dealers on the price hike. However, analysts feel that the increase would be good for north-based players due to their pricing power, good demand growth and good capacity utilization.
The north-based player, where demand-supply dynamics still in favor of industries, their margin will not get impacted. But the southern players like India Cement, Madras Cement, their margin will get impacted over a medium to long term. We are expecting close to 12% volume growth in the north-based player. And if you look at the currently the utilization is close to 98%. So they have a pricing power left. So if you look at the total price increase, that is close to 10 rupees, 12 rupees per bag. So incrementally, they will be getting close to 2 rupees benefit.
Increase in cement prices and expected increase in dispatches going forward due to the strong demand, these are the double benefits for the cement industry. Experts opine that due to these, the profitability of cement companies, especially the north-based players, would increase going forward. In Mumbai with Dinesh Bajaj, Promit Mukherjee, NDTV Profit. Tubar.com.